Hello, my name's Anne and I'm the Curriculum Manager at Blackpool and Fylde Gateway Campus. At Gateway Campus, we work with students who are 16 to 18 who come from our local specialist schools. Many of our students are also home educated and we have students who have perhaps not achieved the grades they expected at GCSE Results Day. In addition to that, we also have students who have English spoken as another language. When you come into the campus, you'll be greeted by our reception team. This is Richard and Janine.
Hi, my name's Sharon Bamber. I'm a learning support assistant here at Gateway Campus. We do a lot of enrichment here. We do singing clubs, we do games clubs, we have computer-based games like Minecraft that students have access to. It's a really nice place to work and a really friendly place to work.
So at the Gateway Campus, we have a learning resource centre, which has got a computer suite and a host of books. Students can work in there individually or with groups doing some self-study and homework. In addition to that, we have a host of learning support staff, and I'm going to show you Sarah and Sue.
Hi, I'm Sarah and this is Sue, and we're from Student Support, Wellbeing and Inclusion, and we're the two dedicated coordinators here at Gateway.
We support young people who have an educational healthcare plan or a declared special educational need or disability.
This is what we call the I Think space, and it's an area for students to enjoy a break and perhaps enjoy spare time at lunch. Maybe they want to bring their packed meals or just eat and socialise out here. From here, it leads down to the refectory and what we call fusion.
Hello, I'm Jane Sharrod. I'm one of the senior tutors for progress here at college, and I'm here to show you our refectory where lots of our students get their free breakfast in the morning.
This is Fusion, and this room is open at lunchtimes for students to enjoy some breakout time, socialise, play games such as ping pong, pool, and on the Wii activities. We also have karaoke competitions, and the students really love to enjoy time here. Part of the Gateway Campus has also got some specialist rooms, including the kitchen.
Welcome to the kitchen. We've got a beautiful new kitchen here. It's not even 12 months old yet. The students get a lot of enjoyment out of this. We don't only just do catering, we do a lot of other vocational tasters here at Gateway. Care, hair and beauty, motor vehicle construction. And again, these are all to develop you to whatever you decide to do in the future career.
Hi, my name's Beck, welcome to the salon. This is our safe space to allow students of all genders an opportunity to learn some tips and tricks on self-care, but also transferable skills within industry.
Hi, I'm the engagement coach, and I'm here to support a specific group of students with their attendance and engagement at the college. We also run a lunchtime club where we do arts and crafts and have a quiet space for people to scroll their phones.
We're Team Gateway. For more information, click on the link, and we will see you in September.